Welcome to your box, outside the box. These are the boxes, and let's see who's escaped today. Today we'll be looking at the Razorback from Mask, and its driver, Brad Turner. As you can tell, the vehicle mode is a Ford TB race car. Has some really nice details. As you can see, we've got some nice sponsorship here with MT, something from Matt Tracker, and the driver named Brad Turner. This is Brad Turner with his Mask Prism, if I can get it off. As you can see, he's not very big, but we do get quite a lot of detail for a figure this size, including a gun and a moulded in but not painted knife. I really do like this attire. It really does make him look like he's wearing some kind of NASCAR racing suit thing. And here he is with his mask. And here he is compared to his Season 1 figure. As you can see, he has a different mask, but his it's a bit stiff. But his face is the same, but his whole body has been remolded. I'm not sure if I prefer this suit or his racing suit. Anyway, Brad can fit into his car by opening up, if it will open, the roof. Just slots in there like oh, we'll get this in a minute. He fits in like so, and you can see him, I'm not sure if that's been picked up, but you can see him driving the car. As this is a mass vehicle, it can transform. It has a nice little form of transforming. If you press the button, the back falls out, and the front falls out. Fall down the doors, fall out the guns, and then fall out the back guns there. And here we have it in its rescue tank mode. I'm not sure, to me this kind of looks like they ran out of things to do. It really doesn't look like much of a tank. It does look more like either some kind of gun tower or some kind of car wreck. You have some more, it has some fold out guns, has the guns at the back, and if you press the button here, the top flies off into a missile, which I don't think I will be able to find before the end of the video. Anyway, hope you like this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, leave some comments if there's anything you would like me to cover in a future video. Good night.